inspired by historical reliquaries, and it was a container that would traditionally hold the bones of the saint or objects relating to them. And I've just kind of taken a different turn on it or twist on it to use the displays to place importance on other objects that are maybe considered ordinary or commonplace. This one is about chapstick. In making that, I thought about, well, what does chapstick mean to me? What if you don't have it and you have to ask someone to borrow it? Well, you don't ask just anybody to borrow it. It has to be someone that you will share chapstick with.